Hi, we are here again in Radio Gula in a Berber village in Morocco. We can actually to see some Jewish synagogue here. And I speak a little bit in Hebrew. טוב, אני פה במרוקו, בכפר שקוראים לו איג'מיר. שעה ומשהו ממרקש. פה יש כפר ברברי, שהיו גרים פה יהודים. וזה לא תופעת העדר. שאני הולך פה לבית כנסת, כי זה באמת בית כנסת נדיר.
Like it.
So this is also part of
the synagogue.
How many synagogue?
Before they have big families.
How many? Many Jews used to live here?
Many.
When they left?
When they left? France here. It's very cold.
This is a synagogue?
Yeah,
this is a synagogue?
No, it's not here, but it's synagogue inside here.
This one?
Yes, here. Yeah.
So this is used to be a synagogue. זה היה אמור להיות בית כנסת, היה בית כנסת. You know how long ago?
Many, very old. This first, before village.
Because it's very famous, the Berber Jewish Moroccan jewelry.
Oui.
Very famous.
Exact. Il y a beaucoup de gens. You have lots of people that you married together before.
Jewish and Muslim?
Muslim, Arabic.
Jewish, and these two cocktails.
Together, yes, together.
So this one, the synagogue.
Synagogue,
so. Inside. And where the rabbi live?
But I live here.
Rabbi. The rabbi live here as well?
Yes, live here, sometimes down here. His new house here. He live here, new house, something.
This one?
Yes.
This one?
Yes, inside.
Okay. Pity, I want to talk with him. He will be very happy
good.
To...
This man is nice, he speak with tourists. I like tourists to come inside, look.
Yeah, this
they
is
help a... help him, little money.
So this is a very old synagogue. It's closed today. Here is Redegula, Berber Village.